Well, as you can see, we've made some progress with the tree. And for those of you who aren't familiar with bougainvillea, this is what makes it take so long. These beautiful thorns that it has.